statue of the gift exchange. Yes, Tata Stanley, I buy a book for you, my bro, my. Hey, Tata, thanks. I gonna read it now. No. Don't read it. No, thank you. No.
Philip, you know the man that's Tata boy and you buy the man a book.
Philip, I got you for gift exchange and I got you a cream for your face. You just have to rub it and you're going to look better.
No. Keep it. I think you need it more than me.
Huh? Chiki-ta-ta-ta-ta.
Ling, by the way, one of them not going and work for your face, eh? You have to use a next bottle. Double the strength for double the ugliness. Hold on. You're so ugly, you're ugly twice.
Shot fired!
Anyway, Ling, it's my turn. I was going to get a puppy for you, right? But I don't know how long it's going to live, so I get a handbag for you. Yeah.
You buy a handbag for Ling for gift exchange?
He ain't buy no handbag for you. He thief it. He's an old thief.
Mommy?
Don't mommy me at all. He's an old thief. Ping pong pack hand with a handbag.
My name Ling.
Darling, I really don't care what your name is. I name you ping pong pack hand. That is what your name is. Hey, Mr. Man, come out from the corner there.
I good. I really good.
I tell you, come. Mommy, wait.
I love you and you love me. Together we love each other.
With
family,
up.
Mommy. Mommy.
You and your father is the same thing. Both always old teeth. You just like your damn father.
Personal development. Stop, hush your mouth now, right?
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.